research supports a link between sleep disorders, disturbed sleep, and adverse brain health, with potential impacts including stroke, the development of Alzheimer's disease, and Alzheimer's disease-related dementias. So what should you know about sleep to support the health of your brain? Good sleep can boost your creativity and energy, as well as improve your mood and general brain function, including alertness, decision-making, focus, learning, memory, reasoning, and problem-solving. On the other hand, poor sleep not only negatively affects brain function, but it can also put you at higher risk for brain-related diseases such as Alzheimer's disease, cognitive decline and dementia, depression and anxiety, and memory issues. Getting enough sleep is an important factor in lowering the risk for heart disease, stroke, and other major health problems. Adults should aim for 7 to 9 hours of sleep a night. Avoiding screens before bed, limiting caffeine afternoon, and exercising can all help you get better sleep. And finally, if you've been struggling to sleep or you think you might have a sleep disorder, talk to your doctor. If you have questions about health conditions, I'd love to hear from you. Comment below, hit subscribe, join me here next time for answers you can trust.